obviously, just gets absorbed. Then we have our first impervious road with the rain garden at the bottom, and the water captures it. And then we have our third, and it just runs off.